The church was built in the second half of the 14th century by the lords of the manor, the Earls of Kent, and replaced an earlier wooden Saxon chapel and subsequent Norman church. A sweeping restoration was carried out by the Victorians in 1868.